very tough person. I think that's how every Albanian woman is. They do have the right now, but as Albania used to be in dictatorship many years ago, and it fell down in 1990s, there was a war going on. So basically there was no government, no policy, only people killing people around. And the country was in danger. So most of the women, they didn't have the men. So they have to become mother and father at the same time. Albania is a country of four religions. This makes the country very peaceful about religion, and used to be in dictatorship, so it was very restrictive. Women, they were still being judged about the way of the makeup, about the way of wearing, about the way of talking, and always men was the dominated one. By the years, this changed, but still you will be judged about the style. People will judge if you wear something too open, too provocative, if you do a very provocative makeup. Women, they like to bring fashion in Albania, so people are becoming more judgmental because it's being too much. While in London, like, people will accept you. Like, they will be like, okay, that's Alvina. Like, that's her style. I can see she walks in. She loves makeup, that's why she does it. In Albania, they will be like, no, that's too much, you know, like, it doesn't look good. They would even sometimes insult for this. Here, it makes me feel less judged from people. When clubbing was the only time, I'm not allowed to go clubbing back home, but once I went clubbing back home, my brother took me. Before he took me, he was like, don't put too much makeup, don't wear something too open, wear something nice and classy. And I had to if I wanted to go. I am very free soul. I like to do what I want. I don't like to be restricted. So there's a difference between here and my country. Here I feel free. Here I can be who I am. You have more to fit in than to stand out and be like special, to have your own style, to show who you are.